So, the last active trace we have on this copy of Dre's phone is at that preppy country club up in the Bluffs. This trail's pretty hot, so get over there quick, and we might find the way-too-rich asshole who got it. Franklin's gonna call you on the way there.
What's up, boss? Stay safe, boss.
All right, look, let's go. Start heading over to the Pacific Bluff Country Club. We'll be in touch, all right? Hey, Monty, tell them what's going on, all right?
Right, so when you get there, find the surveillance room. Break into it. Then you're going to use the USB I gave you to hack into the security footage and upload it to our network so I can scan for leads. Okay, I got it. We're only a few hours behind. The data left in a limousine. I just ran the limo's registration through every database I can get to. It's registered to some shell company. No address, no employee list.
Damn, sounds like a dead end to me.
Yeah, except it got flagged speeding on the traffic camera network. Here's the last known location.
All right, I got it. Shit, let's go. Okay, you just want to follow it. Looks like it's down a passenger since it got flagged, so we have to assume the data's not on board. Just keep your distance and see where it goes. Hey, look, if they see you and get spooked, do what you gotta do to get some intel on that driver. Take his ass out, get his ID, and bring it back to you. When it gets wherever it's going, make sure you get the pick, all right?
Just the entrance will do. Send it to me. I'll investigate the owner, but I say maybe back off for now.
Yeah, all right, but shit, we gonna need to find a real good reason to come back here.
And the access code for that gate.
For sure. Look, let's find out who owned this motherfucker and regroup, all right? We'll be in touch.